forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you.
Dearest Dylan, you're my love, my light, my future. I can't imagine my life without you. You've been there for me through every path, and have continued to support me. On this day, we begin our new life together. We build new memories. I love you directly without problems or pride. I love you like this because I don't know any other way to love. I won't wait to start this beautiful journey with the love of my life, my husband. You mean everything to me. Love, Rina.
If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me.
Dylan, we both know how indecisive I can be. But one thing I know with complete certainty is that you are the person that I want to spend the rest of my life with. You are my best friend, my anchor, and my forever. You are my confidant and my biggest cheerleader. You are fiercely loyal, trustworthy, generous, and selfless to a fault. I promise to always support your dreams, your forever sporting event partner, and will continue to love you unconditionally.
Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will.
To my wife, I first want to thank Rina for putting this wonderful wedding together. I am truly blessed to call you my wife. Sorry it took 9 years, not 10, 9. I can't wait for the rest of our lives together with our Dakota. You taught me how to be patient, caring, how to deal with my anxiety, and how to take care of my mental health. Thank you for introducing me to my best friend and your baby boy, Brody. I will eternally be grateful for the time I had to spend with him. I miss him every day, as I know you do. I assume right now she's having as many cookies as she wants and giving Brody as many treats as he wants as possible. Rina, I love you and thank you for being my wife.
Just to be with you and fix what I broke. No, cause I need you to.
I need you to.